and all those who follow him depend upon us doing so.
Skip forward to 2055, to a world where climate change